This is Miss Jenna, a very happy, oh, she's doing the butt scratch. She likes the butt. That's what Gracie does. She just hunches up. Oh, she loves that. She loves that. She's a very affectionate little girl.
She really is.
She came in with Hewitt and Matilda, all three really nice dogs. They were running stray together. You have to wonder if they came from the same home because they're all really friendly, nice, affectionate, want to be loved on, waggy dogs. So my contact said, these two huskies and a husky wannabe were picked up together last week. They were running as strays, ended up in the yard of a nice person who called us to get them off the street. Our vet guessed Jenna to be about 7 or 8. She did have a little a fatty tumor on her right leg. You can see the surgery there. There's no missing that. But it was just a fatty tumor that's relatively common and nothing to be concerned about. Sometimes older dogs get them. And again, we think 7 to 8. They said we tested at the shelter. We tested all three dogs with a spayed female. The huskies were fine. They don't have to be together. They're all in separate kennels. So they were buddies. They were great with each other. They were running together. But thank heaven, because it's hard to place those bonded pairs. They're all doing just completely fine on their own. And we strongly suspect, like I said, that they were in the same family where they were taken care of. Jenna's in good shape. She, if anything, she has a couple extra pounds, but her coat is plush and nice. She was good on the leash. Well, for one thing, she came out in a cone, so she was pretty excited. And we have to put her cone back on, but she was good on the leash, right?
Since we took the cone off, she calmed right down.
Okay.
Once she had the cone on, she was a little bit of a weed whacker.
Okay, so you were a weed whacker in the cone. Well, I wouldn't want one on either, and I'd be trying to shake it off. But it's good to get this video of her without it. The volunteers said we had Matilda, Jenna, and Hewitt in the play yard together, and they did just fine. Jenna and Hewitt seemed like really good dogs, maybe a little uncertain of things since it was their first time in the play yard. She is showing no lack of confidence here. I mean, she seems real outgoing and happy. The dogs that are here, this video is being made during the COVID-19 issue, and so of course we've had fewer volunteers here, well, with really no volunteers to speak of, so they're not getting a lot of individual attention, getting outside to play, getting the walks, etc. But it's clear she's all about the love. And I hate to abbreviate this, but I am starting to lose my second battery. So that's what we know. You can see how friendly she is. And now we're going to try and get some pictures.